So there it is again. Those flashing lights. So that's kind of weird because I was walking up the street and they turned on the street before the one that we got to. And then they pulled into a parking lot, turned around, then they went onto the next street, and then they came back just now and they turned on this street right here, right in front of us. So don't know if these people are lost or if they're eyeing me. You know, see, like, I have no problem kind of taking things to that level because you always have to be prepared. Like, you always have to be prepared. Like, there's so many situations where people just think they're safe and they're free to do whatever they want, but you have to understand there are literal demons everywhere, all around us. Some that we can see and some that we can't see. So you have to be prepared for all of these things, okay? You got to keep your circle tight. You got to keep your energy tight, right? And you got to be ready to do what needs to be done, right? I'm not going to allow myself or the people who I care about to end up as a casualty. I just refuse to. Like, as a man, see, I'm the type of person that the Democrats don't want to see around. I'm the type that these feminists are trying to get out of the way. I'm the type of man that these freaking elitists want to wipe out of the way, right? They don't want the old people here because the old people know how shit used to be, right? They don't want real men here because real men aren't going to stand here and let all these weak men, you know, take control of everything and not do anything about it and not fight back. Monroe, come on. Come on. All right, they don't want the families together because, you know, it's a whole system. It just trickles down one thing after the other. But, like I said, I'm not really worried about it. It's just kind of weird. That's it. Oh, snap, look at these flowers. That's pretty nice. That's dope. See, stuff like this is what I mean. It's a freaking mask. People are afraid of the freaking COVID, right? And then they do shit like this. You know, humans are filthy, disgusting creatures. And of course, you know, germ theory is just a theory, right? We are the ones who create these so-called viruses, right? Because of stuff like this. Because we're dirty, right? I mean, just go and study history and you'll see what I'm talking about. However, though, this is a pretty destroyed ball. I don't think he'll go after it. Monroe, you want the ball? No, he doesn't want the ball. But anyway, yeah, like, I'm sure you've seen this too. People are so afraid of the virus, yet the mask that you use and the gloves that you use to prevent it, you just throw on the ground. People are freaking idiots, dude. It's so funny. So, I'm on a swing right now. Haven't done that in a couple years, as far as I remember. There's a buddy right there. But yeah, we made it to the park. There's like a volleyball thing right there with some sand, a little basketball court over there. Huh. Oh, that's kind of funny. That looks like red and blue lights. I thought the cops were over there. But, nope, I don't think anyone snitched on us that quickly. Damn, we are in the suburbs, though. Oh, look at him. He's laying. He's laying down. He's chilling. That's my buddy. This is my boy. You know, childlike fun, man. You know, a lot of humans get caught up in the hustle and bustle and trying to make money to live because the corrupt people in charge of this whole system made it that way. When really, I should be surrounded by fruit trees right now. Fruit trees, fruit bushes, you know, all kinds of vegetables just growing everywhere. And I should be able to pick as many as I please whenever I choose, right? And everyone else should be able to do the same thing. You know, but
We have to work towards that utopia, right? It'll get better one day. But yeah, this is kind of nice.